Hi, my name's Guy Distad, and I'm driving the truck loaded with all the gear heading to Arizona for the high school mission trip. I was also asked to, given the opportunity, to shoot this year's video with one sort of guideline. They want to try to show some things in this year's video that we haven't been able to show in the past. So as I brainstorm and I'm driving through Blythe, I think, hey, why not start with Blythe? So Blythe is a small... God, is that you?
No, it's me, Pastor Joe.
I thought it sounded like you. What's going on? Where are you?
Well, I'm right here. In your head. It's about the kids doing Jesus' work.
Right, the kids. Got it. Sorry, Blythe. This one's going to be about the kids. Okay, so these videos always start in the church parking lot, and they always have great music.
Strategy for picking a tent spot is making sure that it's as flat as possible with no red ants and no plants and no rocks.
No ant holes, no rocks. Gotta be in the perfect prank location.
Arizona, their camp is set up, they're working hard. I think it's the perfect time for something like a sing-along. Better yet, a lip-sync. We go to a lip-sync.
Waiting on this for a while now, paying my dues to the dirt.
So, the lip sync. If we pull that off, I think we should go right into like a slow-mo sequence. Maybe a day in the life of a high school missionary. Took a weird turn. Let's get to the next part of the video.
Here we are, on top of the stars. Never thought we'd ever.
God can mold you and change you by being on this trip. I see these kids working so hard, and they want to have a heart to serve the Lord. And we want Him to change us from the inside out, to give us the heart of a servant.
My favorite part is probably singing during worship time. I think it's just really cool to be able to come together like a family and get to know everybody, because I'm fairly new, and I thought it's really cool to be able to sing and praise God.
Starting off this week, I was a little nervous coming onto this mission trip. It's my very first one. I didn't know anybody really, but you know, as the week went on, I got to meet more people, made more friends, and I started enjoying myself more.
It's a lot of hard work, but it's really fulfilling because we know that we're helping people out and doing it to glorify God.
I try to find the words, but no words can say what my heart is feeling. I just wanna stop the world from spinning, slow it all down for a minute so that I can take it in. I can take it in.
I think that this year I'm just really, really grown, and God's really worked through me this year, because I just really feel a lot stronger.
Moments like this, here we are, this is a time, like a dream coming to life. We live for moments like this, come alive, moments like this.
I get to work as a team, I get to work on a team.
We'll hold up.
Well, this has been my fourth year on a mission trip, and just like the love and compassion I experienced here made me open to new opportunities for almost like a career path. Next year will be my senior year, and as I'm preparing to apply for colleges, missionary work is something I definitely have in the back of my mind. Like the love of Christ that I experience here with my friends, and the change that I see in the people that we work with, and even like among us, is just something that I want to be around with for the rest of my life.
Come alive.
how they treat each other this week. So kind and loving, working together as a team. And then they're changed from the inside out, and it's no longer about them, it's about serving others and loving them unconditionally the way God loves us.
Darn allergies. I think it's gonna be good. I just have to shoot it now.